My name is John R. Sillaboy, and I'm the executive director of Wabanaki Two-Spirit Alliance. Two-Spirit is a pan-Indigenous word right now, and it incorporates various aspects of what identity is, including gender identity, including sexuality. But it also overlaps with cultural identity, spirituality. Two-Spirit people have specific cultural needs. And those cultural needs may have to do with intersection of race and identity and culture and understandings. The Bill Let's Talk Diversity Fund will help us in the area of knowledge development and making sure that there's cultural identity and cultural aspects of identity that are incorporated into who we are as Two-Spirit peoples.
I'm Dr. Brent Young, and I'm the Academic Director for Indigenous Health in the Faculty of Medicine at Dalhousie University. I'm also Anishinaabe Two-Spirit and a community member with the Wabanaki Two-Spirit Alliance. I think this program in general is really about community building, and it's about strength and finding belonging among community. The opportunity to find people who are walking the same path or similar path as them and be able to help each other out if they're experiencing similar struggles with whether it's their gender identity or their sexuality.
When we're gathering, we have music, drumming, chanting, we have beating, drum making. All of these are strategies to build wellness. This is medicine to us. This is a form of prayer. This is a form of identity building. When we do get to that state of balance within our identity about being sure who you are mentally, physically, emotionally, and spiritually, then you can live who you are as a Two-Spirit person fully.